Bedhead. No? Braids. I mean, that kind of looks like Lara Croft. Oh my gosh, no. Well, that is a unique hairstyle. No? Definitely no. Double buns. It's double bun day. Okay, we got dreadlocks. Oh gosh. Ooh. I don't know. I'm gonna have to come back to this one. A faux hawk? Wait, this is a thing? Apparently so. Okay, featherhead. Ooh. Not bad. Fringe. Ugh. I mean, get rid of the front part that's sticking out and it looks okay. Hair metal. Hey! Page boy. Page boy? Pigtails. Nah. Ooh, a pixie. Okay, it's in between emo and the pixie. The frick is this? What are you trying to be, an Elvis impersonator? Shag. Slick back. Oh, hey, that's my hair! This game stole my hair! I normally have it slicked back. And then we have the wave. Check out the wave! Check out the wave! Check out the wave! Ooh. That's why it's called a wave. Okay, it's in between emo and then pixie. Do I want an emo chick or do I want a pixie? Oh, this is so... Okay, think, Jacob, think. You know what? We're down to two. I have a great idea. Give me a second. I'm gonna flip a coin. Actually, this is a dime. Hang on. Let's get something bigger. A nickel. That'll do. All right. Go flip a coin. Heads, I go emo. Tails, I go pixie. Let me try that again. For frick's sake, I can't get this right. This is the longest time I took to make a character in the world. It's just like World of Warcraft. Not really. I don't play that game. Heads, I get emo. Tails, I get pixie. I got pixie. I mean, pixie's not bad. No, wait, no. Go back. I didn't mean it. Okay. Well, I said it and I meant it. I'm going pixie. I mean, I would love emo, but frick it. So the base of the color has to be, ridiculous. We can make her look like Rogue from Marvel. Or we can make her look like something else. Yeah, let's just make the hair ridiculous. So many choices. Go pink. Facial hair. What? Why would you put facial hair on? Ooh, I like the color for the eyes. I'm really thinking light blue here. Whoa, hang on, let's go down the line. Okay. Alright. Oh my gosh, that is terrifying. Okay, now that just makes her look like a robot. Psychopath? Demon? Possessed? I think? This is demon possessed. This is something else. Holy light. What the frick? I can't even... I'm gonna go with the light blue. Enable the vulgarity filter and the low gore option in the options menu. Oh no, we are not gonna do any of that. Because this is the internet. Or this is Twitch. We don't allow crap like that. That is terrifying. I'm turning this up. Totally screwed. Hey, it's my character. Yeah, I'm totally screwed. Ah, run! Nope. You ain't gonna take me alive.
Gotta keep moving.
Ouch, someone's dead. No! Oh, yeah! Up, boing.
Up,
boing. Oh my gosh. Wait, what? Oh, go. Jump down. Bounce. Oh. Don't touch the ground. Okay, I think I got the hang of this. Just bounce on the cars. Bounce on the cars vigorously. Yeah, baby!
Never mind, then.
Wait,
across this thing.
Yeah! I need to enable subtitles. I'll do that in a minute. Hey. Oh my gosh! Yep, not going that way. Oh, for frick's sake, get out of the way! Like, seriously? He's back. He's not happy. You need a breath mint. Ouch. Fight. Run! Oh, nice try. Hey, random dude. Yeah! Really? Are you serious? Flaming compensator. Yeah. Does that look familiar to you? I'm just gonna grind all day. You guys want some, huh? Yeah, you bloody want some, eh? You frickin' want some, mate, huh? Oh, for frick's sake, will you just roll over and die already?
I got this guy. Okay, stay above them.
Can I get more ammo? I don't think I have a lot of rounds. Doesn't the flaming compensator look like a dick and balls? I'm just gonna grind all day and just wait for him to go down. Oh my gosh, I did not. Oh no. Ah, no!
Son of a bitch.
I don't think that's doing a lot. Okay. Good news is, he's distracted. Thank you, bro. Yeah, I can go home.
Oh, shit.
Yeah! Alright, let's get into the apartment. Oh my gosh. Stay. Okay. Well, we got enough beer to last a life. So this literally happened 3 hours ago. Honk honk, beep beep, trucking around. Overcharge. I like the dude with the mascot. Oh, there I am. Yeah. Really need to enable subtitles. I just want to say we are very excited to share our new energy drink with the rest of the world in just 2 short weeks. But tonight is all about you, Sunset City! Alright! Enjoy being the first people on the planet to drink Overdrive! Yeah. Enjoy it, because it's the last time you overdrink it. And guess what? I was the only one not allowed to drink it, because I had to work garbage duty. Oh, gosh. What the heck? I would not work at a job like that. Heck no. My ears are too sensitive for anything around concert. Wait, what? What? Hold on. What was that? Get off me. Weirdo. You okay, bro?
What the fuck?
Exactly. I really should enable subtitles. Hey, dude. That's a lot of dudes. And that's how we ended up here today, or in the present time. Yeah. Apocalypse. Get home. Did you have to make it any more obvious? 17 days later, after the whole mess occurred. Well, apparently, overcharge was.
No more job, no more uniform.
Yes! We can customize! We already did all the head stuff. Can we do accessories? Bandit mask. Glasses? Oh, we can get in different colors. Ooh, we have a masquerade mask. Shades. Because we want to look like a jerk off. We got a baseball cap. A drum major hat. A Fisco helmet. Ugh. A fizzy helmet. Fly helmet. Gray splatter helmet. Headphone rabbit ears. Oh, they look so cute. I would take that. Lucha mask. String theory. I don't get the reference. Umpire mask and then the uncivil helmet. Oh boy. Tops. We got a cat. Oh, baseball shirt. We got a belly shirt. A black button-down shirt. A Dizzy Fizzle jacket? Fisco turtleneck. Hawaiian shirt. Long sleeve. Motorcycle armor. A painter's tank top. Polo shirt. T-shirt. T-shirt layered. Tank top layered. Jeez. Wasteland shirt. I'm rocking the Wasteland shirt. I'm not entirely sure. This painter's tank top. I really have no idea. To be perfectly honest. I mean, the motorcycle armor looks sick. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, so many styles. You know what? Each live stream I'll change it. How's that sound? I'll go with a Wasteland shirt for now. Outerwear. There's a biker vest. Denim jacket. Fisco jacket. OD overalls. Coveralls. Oh, so I look like a riding cape? gloves. Oh, it's just one glove. Let's go with the OD. No body art. And bottoms. Bottom, dress pants. Stop listening! Really? I say one word. Caprice. No pants. What the heck? My thighs are huge! Jeans, shorts, leggings. I really don't have a sense of style at all whatsoever. These are not skinny jeans. Let's go these. Let's change our shoes. Let's go shoes. Mary Jane! We are not walking around in high heels. Ooh, old school. Let's go for the classic red. Oh boy. I just had to check. I had to check. Oh boy. I'm really gonna do this. Ah well. Body type face. No, we're good. Yeah. I think it's time to get out of the house. Yep, time to get out of the house. Right now. I just realized you can't see the hair from the hood. Walter, master of badass entrances.
Follow me.
I forgot to change the frickin'.
Who are you?
Alright, real quick, before we do anything else, let's get into the frickin' options button. Gameplay subtitles.
The guy who just saved your ass. There's still a few survivors left in the city, but not for
long. This.
They followed us.
Oh. Balls. The OD.
They're all yours, kid. Show me what you got.
What do you mean, you what I got? Help me!
I really should have thought twice before wearing this hood.
Keep it up.
Bonk you right in the face. Bonk you right in the face.
Meet me at the basketball court.
Why? So you can silently judge me some more?
Hey, oh, I'm here. Oops. I'm here, now what?
What is this, a test?
Damn right it's a test. I met other survivors like
you. Oh, for fark's sake. Sorry about that. Reminder of my appointment.
More trouble than they were worth.
That dead body over there? That one of them? Hey, dead guy. What am I in for here?
Break open that crate. Pick up the gun. To your new gun.
How do I do that?
Do this.
That was the test? Fucking nailed it.
Wait here. Get ready to shoot some OD.
What?
OD?
Overcharge drinkers. My partner Floyd says drinking overcharge caused their endocrine systems to go into overdrive. I'm gonna throw some overcharge onto the court. Get ready for the real test.
What? Hit me with it.
OD are addicted to that stuff. They'll be here quick. Here they come.
All right, where are you? Hup. Boinky. But at the same time, it requires you to multitask. Get out of here. Speaking of which, I need ammo.
You're still alive. Good sign. Come on, kid.
Style is everything in this game.
The National Guard, the news helicopters.
Wake up, kid. Fisco controls everything.
Can't we just call for help?
It's not that easy. Fisco cut off all communications outside the city. But I have a plan.
What's your plan, bro?
Fisco did this?
Not on purpose, but they're doing a hell of a job covering it up. The rest of the world thinks we're all dead from some kind of virus.
That is retarded. Hip, herpity derp. I'm here. Boingy. Other way. Alright, I'm waiting for you, Grandpa. Boink.
This here is Two Hat Jack. He makes
short, buddy. I'm a master craftsman. I make unbelievable shit.
Exactly.
Go ahead, kid. Buy a weapon.
Weapons. We got the Dirty Harry, and then these two we can get later. We'll get the Dirty Harry for now.
You want more weapons? You'll come back with more overcharge.
I want you to meet Floyd.
Go up the stairs and over here. Hi, Floyd.
Hey. Partner.
Well, I need to change my
thing. My name's Floyd.
Absent-minded scientist.
Intruders!
Oh, they got guns. Hello, raiders. Scab shooter. Yeah.
You know what you're doing.
The feck is this thing?
Criminals who will shoot you for no good reason.
AKF off. I'll just grab the Dirty Harry.
You realize that makes us the scabs of the scabs, right?
Just get out there and make sure you... If you stand still, they'll murder you.
Where are they shooting from?
Use the wires.
Let's try a different gun. How to shut it? Oh, ouch. Let's change the weapon to the AK. Get back to Floyd!
Okay, kid. Come on back.
Dang, I didn't know I had these guns. Just stick to the Dirty O. Henry, or O. Harry, whatever.
I'm gonna head out to the overpass, put the kid to work.
Okay,
what?
I could use some more supplies. Head on down to the tracks, I'll explain on the way.
By myself?
Hey, I know there's some scary shit out there, but it's all in how you look at it. You tell yourself you're gonna have a good time, you'll have a good time. Am I right? But seriously, those motherfucking OD will tear you apart, be careful.
He's like, you wanna have a good time? Have a good time! Hang on, let me grab ammo. Now let me go here and see if I can customize myself.
I built something because I know you like killing guys so very much.
My bad. Didn't know those. Let's get the heck banger gun. What the frick? This is a bowling ball gun?
I marked the location. Make sure you collect all of them.
Oh, I can boost.
A Fisco scientist, the extremophiles team. Those picky little microbes are the secret ingredient in overcharge. limitless potential in those things. I warned Fisco.
I can boost.
But they blew me off. Didn't give me enough time for research. See, if you cook overcharge in a high pressure vat and mix in just the right ingredients, you can get some content awesome. I call them imps, and trust me, you're going to love them.
Your street name isn't Heisenberg, is it?
Nice reference. At least I got that. Hang on. Shade Bugatti! Whoa, what the frick? Oh, vat part. I got vats.
There's another truck further down the tracks. Jump on the train tracks and grind to the next stack. Hey, if you see any red barrels...
I've played my fair share of games. I know what to do with red barrels.
Let's do this! Ouch. Hey, OD! Suck on these! And something over. He's got more OD. Oh no. Oh no! He's a popper! The British poppers! Okay, let's grab these parts before we get out of here. No! Grab some ammo!
They're coming down the hill!
Oh, hi!
Okay, boy. I think I got them all.
Okay, come back
to the boy. So... Major thing of this game is to always keep moving. You need to work on a name. Yeah, Cody! And it's going straight back to lagging. Give me 1 second. Crap, wasn't there something I was about to do? Well, yeah, check to see if I can customize. Alright, let's see what you got. Nothing we can afford at the moment. Alright, let's see what you've got.
Alright, so I've been working on some things I call amps. I have some that are almost ready. I just need a few more things to finish them off.
What up?
There's
oh, balloon.
Some busy balloons out in the base. Grab them and bring them back.
Finish the amps. Okay. Could you explain why you need these fizzy balloons, my friend? Frick. Crap. I'm going the wrong way. Eventually, style's gonna be a really big thing in this game. I don't think this is gonna go good because on YouTube, because there's the copyright crap.
Okay, that was the last one. Take the balloons to the amp chamber to finish the...
Yeah!
Okay, now you have to equip those amps.
How? I mean, if this were a video game, I could just go to a menu or something.
Hey, attention!
I like how they break the fourth wall. weapons. Sure. Okay. We got amps. Am I stupid or something? I think I'm stupid. I am paying attention.
Why am I hearing disembodied voices?
Because you need to learn some shit. And studies have shown this is the best way. You equip amps on the character tab. There are different categories of amps. Equip your hero amp.
Dodge, rolling into enemies knocks them down. Ooh, nice.
Now, let's do your weapon amp. Select the weapon you want to amplify. Choose a weapon amp to equip to the weapon.
Huh, I don't feel any.
Amps only activate when you fight with style.
This is what I'm talking about.
It's your best friend.
Hey, style meter. Oh, now I'm blocking it.
Bounce, grind, and swing. Stay on the enemies while grinding, bouncing, and doing acrobatics also creates style. You need practice. Go to the parking lot and activate.
Hang on. Sorry to do this mid-live stream, but there's no way you can see the bar unless I move it. There we go. Alright, now we should be good. Xbox Switch.
Pick your first amp. Bounce on cars and grind on wires until you reach style level 1.
Okay.
Hey-o! Only be equipped on level 2 weapon. Ricky, your hero amp is now active. Get on the ground and roll into enemies. With this
up.
New you will knock them down! Now, go kick some ass! Now you need to get to style level 2 to use your weapon amp. Grind and bounce to build up style.
Oh boy, messed it up. Ah, crap!
Use the high fidelity weapon.
Just keep shooting! Just keep shooting! Ah, crap. I'm running. Oh. Nothing but the hits! Nothing but the hits, baby! Nothing but the hits!
Different amps activate at different levels of style. Hero amps activate at style level 1.
Gotcha.
Weapon and melee amps activate at style level 2.
Gotcha.
Epic amps activate at style level 3.
Nice.
Maximum style. All amps go batshit crazy!
Yeah!
Stand there and do nothing. Your style meter will decay. So stay with me. This is almost over. This is the combo counter. You get bonuses for multiple kills and traversal combos.
Exactly.
The higher your combo counter, the faster you build up style. Yeah. You're on your own now. Don't fuck it up.
Yeah! What? Now that's fighting with style. Come on back. I got some good news.
Blank. You gotta love explosions, Michael. You have got to love explosions. Heyo.
Right on. This is gonna be fun.
When this stuff is cooked,
I'll have an amp ready for you. The reason we're cooking this shit is to make new amps. Trust me, you want amps.
I do.
Now remember, this shit starts cooking, those OD'd are gonna come running.
Mm-hmm.
Most important thing, keep those motherfuckers away from the vats. If you fail, don't worry. This is apocalypse. You always get a do-over.
True.
I set up some barricades and traps around the base, but...
And they just broke through the outer barricade.
Grab the flaming compensator.
You got a unit for weapons now. Use them.
Hang on, give me a second, will ya?
Down the inner barricade.
Crap, 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 crap. Stay in the center! Oh man, that's what I'm supposed to be doing. I keep forgetting this crap. I am not using my ammo wisely. Shotty! Nothing but the hits?
Hey, why do we have to do this at night?
This building is very sensitive to UV light. I've had some accidents trying to do this during the day. Keep moving around the base. Grind and bounce, baby. Come on.
Oh, come on. The Hurker. He's...
There it is. The... We can't let him get to the back.
Yipe. Nope. Or just use the gun I have that I bought with the DLC. Shut up!
And they just broke through the outer barricade.
Grab the flaming compensator!
You got a unit for weapons now. Use them!
Hang on, give me a second, will ya?
Down the inner barricade.
Crap, 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 crap. Stay in the center! Oh man, that's what I'm supposed to be doing. I keep forgetting this crap. I am not using my ammo wisely. Shotty! Nothing but the hits?
Hey, why do we have to do this at night?
This building is very sensitive to UV light. I've had some accidents trying to do this during the day. Keep moving around the base. Grind and bounce, baby. Come on.
Oh, come on. The Hurker. He's back with a vengeance. Yep, definitely time for the AK off. How do I gain health again? Oh, I need boxes. Come on, kill it! Kill it! Kill it, dude! No, 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 no! Come on, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it! Headbanger!
We're heading to the final stage of M. Get ready for crazy time. To try and
come on, charge it, charge it, charge it!
When it does, crap! Stealing overtime! Stop him!
No! You are not getting away with that easily! For frick's sake! How much ammo do you need? I think I'm boned, I think I'm boned, I think I'm boned, I think I am boned, I think I am boned.
Okay, we're almost done.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Do something. Yeah, nice try, bro. Mission accomplished.
Holy shit, those VFX were bitching.
The what?
Sorry. I didn't tell you about the big end of night explosion that wiped everyone out. I didn't want to ruin the surprise. Good news, it worked.
So you didn't know it worked. Great, we got more amps. At what cost? Nice. Bounce explosion, bear force one, and then fired.
Okay, some amps I can cook up quick. You just gotta bring me the ingredients, and I can give you the amp right away. Just go to the amp chamber and drop off the ingredients to get your amp.
Yeah.
You'll find amp ingredients all over the city. Here's your shopping list. Fizzy balloons are filled with hydrogen fluoride, a super acid to help kickstart the reactants.
What?
Smelly ass shoes are a potent source of sulfur dioxide.
Really?
Camera lenses can help isolate the extremophiles. Signs can give me some radically ionized particles, good for organic conduction. Pranksters TP'd the city. Stupid, but works in our favor. Toilet paper is the perfect catalytic substrate. If you're having trouble, Two Hat Jack sells maps with their location.
Dang,
some amps need a little more time to cook. You'll have to do that while we make those. I'll call you and let you know when I need your help to protect the vats. Be sure to equip those amps and let me know how you like them.
And attack shootout fireball. Not bad. Epic. So now we have main missions and side missions again. Nice.
Come find me the overpass. I'm waiting on you.
Hang on.
What did you do for a living, you know, before all this? So you were a professional mean person. Got it.
I used to be head of Fisco Security.
Money!
Used
cash
to
money,
be.
Money!
Sounds like you didn't leave on good terms.
A couple of years ago, they got rid of me and all my men. Went totally automated. Big mistake.
Mistake? After a colossal corporate fuck-up, we are the only ones who...
True that.
...were trapped inside a walled-up city full of zombies with no contact to the outside world. I'd say security is doing a pretty good job.
Mutants, not zombies. Big difference.
Right.
We'll get... Hurry your ass up.
Later. Can I buy a weapon yet? Ooh, Captain Ahab! My name is Captain Ahab! Collectibles. Ooh, fizzy balloons.
Hey, I'll buy... be careful out there.
Just fill all ammo.
You give that ammo a good home in somebody's head.
I probably will. What is a weapon I want to upgrade? Let's try and focus on Flaming Compensator and Dirty Henry. Ooh! Up! Yep. Dang it, do I bounce higher? No, it's up higher. Or we could just do that. Crap, how do I get higher? Can't stop me now! Look at me now. Uh-huh, look at me now. Uh-huh. Come on. Jump! Yeah! Hip. Hip. Yeah! Honestly, let's go do a side mission. I feel like doing side missions. I've never seen this side mission before.
Hey, you know what? These Santabots have some kick-ass cleaning fluid inside. If we break it open and get the fluid, we can use it to give our vats a deep cleaning. That means better amps for you and better research data for me.
Okay.
Go ahead. Bust this thing open and get the cleaning fluid.
Let's get the this thing.
Yeah, all right. There should be some more Santabite units around here somewhere. Find them, smash them, and get that cleaning fluid.
I love to get cleaning fluids. Next to water. Oh, hey, more money. Collect the money. Oh, hey. Oh, that's a health pack. I see some toilet paper. Bonkity bonk. Hello. Hi. Hi there. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of bullets. We're getting money! I don't think money is used in this game a lot. If it is, I'll be very surprised.
Remember, when you upgrade the fort, you can make better amps. So keep looking for that stuff.
Oh, what's that thing? Oh, so somewhere in this general area. Oh, hey, I see him. Let's get some ammo. Flaming compensator! Yeah. For Pete's sake. Thank you. Holy crap. Alright, where is the next one? Money! Shooter? What? Uh-oh. Hi! Take a flaming compensator. Okay, so I gotta find this thing. It's in this general... Ah, I'm getting shot at. Yeah, you now just got a death total, my friend. Holy crap, they're bad shots.
Hey, you're still looking for stuff to upgrade the fort, right?
I think it's just easier to clear them all out first. Okay. Oh, come on. The Dirty Harry! Suck it. So much money. Oh, I'm just swimming in cash. Ow. Is he dead? Wow, what happened? Get out of here. Get out of here. Thank you for your money. Oh no. Running out of style. Oh hey, shoes. Hang on. I shall take your shoes. And no toilet paper. I know that. Jeez. Hang on. Oh, I see it now. Hang on. I got it.
Another one down.
And collect your money. Just straight up one shot him. Okay. Let's get a different gun. Let's get this bad boy. This is sick. A mushroom. Mushroom with Goombas.
Watch it. Incoming.
What do you mean? Oh, I'm not. I'm not doing the main mission.
You now have a melee amp and an epic amp. I'm gonna give you one last freebie. Here's 60 seconds of that shit.
Well, crap. No, I don't want to. Hang on. Well, hang on. Yes.
Crazy style.
Really? AOD. Guess what?
Okay, I lied. I have a bunch of loot. Let me out and I'll show you where it is.
Get out of here. Be free. Be free, human being. Be free! Alright, I got 30 seconds. Ah, this is too much fun not to do. I don't care. Grabbing guns. Yeah. Normally, this would be really crazy, but I don't have a lot of crap attached.
OG coming through.
Oh. Oh. I forgot I had that. Oh gosh, that only happened like a few times in the game. How do I? Help!
Staying off the ground and moving is the best way to survive.
I'm well aware of that. I'm just wanting to know how to get him out of there. There we go. Moving on to the next objective. Yeah, got the fizzy balloon. Ooh, car parking lot. Nice. Wrong way. Way! You get the 50 shades of Grey! Hang on! Crap, how do I get up there? Hang on, I shall get up there eventually! Oh wow, I wonder where it could be.
Well, that was fun.
Yes, it was. Now I'm guessing the next area is like an OD infested place. Hey, buddy! I know, go back, Vic. Alright, now just get to the next objective. Hey! Dang! It's all the way over there? Boink. Boink, you smoink. I basically screwed myself over. Crap. Hey, let me try that again! The AKFR! Why do I collect smartphones again? Hey, no, this is my turf. Get the frick out of here. Alright, so where... Yep, back to Floyd. Not even bad. I like this AK. It's very nice. Hang on. Oh, crap. Actually, I don't know which way is which. Or not, I'm not gonna shoot him at all. Come on, hurry it up, hurry it up. Yeah! Oh, hey, shoes. Not really the way I wanna go. Hey, old papa! Yeah, my guns, my ammo. Oh crap, hang on. I wanna get this camera. Bam! And get some more ammo. Come on! Ooh, and sign! You can get boost. No, thank you. There. Bounce, and he bounce. Upgrade the VAT.
Maybe a foot rub. I love Miss Foot Rub.
Well, too bad no one's gonna give it to you.
Anyway, enjoy the upgrade next time we cook an amp.
True. Fed capacity upgraded. Another quest. Seriously, is there a place where I can go change? Let's go to the map. There's the main mission. There's... Can I customize my character from here? No. What's this? Oh, so they have text messages on them that was taken, apparently. Apparently. It was a mistake putting on this hood. Gosh dang it. Oh, hang on. Hang on. I'm trying to remember. Or do I just not customize for a while? What the heck is this? Alright. I think I customize later. What time is it? Alright. I'm gonna do one more side mission. But I'm seriously trying to change the character every live stream. This. That's what the frick? Who the frick are you?
I need to move my operation to the construction yard down the street, but it's full of freaks. Can you, like, clear the shit out of the place?
Sure.
Oh, and if you see any scabs, don't say anything about me, okay? Fuckers beat me up, and, well, let's just...
Yep. Wait, did one of them disappear? Huh. I know I have weapons with empty amp slots. Do I have any slots to go with that? So I just need to clear the OD out of this place. Oh, for Pete's sake. Out of shutter! This. Yeah! I didn't know I got money. No one here? Steaming piles of crap. Yeah, you did. Come on, let me level up this gun. Where's the poppers? They're dead. I don't know why you hated them. Bonkity. Alright, where's the last one? It's probably up higher. You here? Yep. Of course, you're gonna be a little glitched out. Hang on. Crap! Now I have to get back up there. Ugh, come on. Jump! Alright. Jump again! Maybe.
You can even use my it's a super dope explosive.
So
pick up one of those barrels and chuck it at him. I'm gonna blow the shit out of those holes.
We know you're here somewhere.
Back.
Gosh
dang it.
Promise not to hurt you like last time.
Yeah, promise. Then you actually do that.
Science, bitch.
AKF off! Hang on. Crap. Where are you? Bomb! And boop! Yeah, he. Where are you?
Come on, Chess! You think you can make it on your own? We own the whole market! I make a superior product!
Frick! Get back! Just keep shooting randomly! I think this is all copyrighted music. Oh, for Pete's sake, will you shoot straight? not even bad.
I'm gonna get set up and start brewing the best batch of vodka ever. Then I think I'll have myself a nice blue velvet martini, yo.
Really? I can't believe I did all that for almost nothing. Well, crap. Well, I'm gonna head back to the base and probably end it off there. I just gotta get it to save somehow. Yeah, I just gotta go straight. A brewery. I have no ammo whatsoever. And beat that in. Any more ammo? Huh, I thought for a second there was more ammo around here.
So, you see, like, besides me, of course, who had you had
refill all my ammo. Collectibles. Ooh, smartphone, not bad. Nothing in particular. So I want to save up to get the freeze bomb.
Come back soon, okay? But not too soon, though.
Alright, Xbox Switch. Alright, I think I'm done for the day. May I do another one maybe later tonight or tomorrow. Really depends on how time goes. See you later! Have a good day, and all that good stuff.